Congress Party's decision to field former Aligarh Muslim University Student Union President Maqsood Usmani from Jalai constituency in Bihar has triggered political outrage. In fact, Usmani had hit headlines back in 2018 when AMU found itself facing flak over Muhammad Ali Jinnah's portrait in the university premises. BJP has slammed the Congress's move. Here's more on that.
The Aligarh Muslim University campus on the boil. Protests, counter-protests and violent clashes. These images are from 2018 when AMU was mired in a controversy over portrait of Muhammad Ali Jinnah in university premises. 2 years later, its shadow now hangs over the Bihar elections. Congress Party's decision to field Mashhoor Ahmed Usmani from Jalai constituency in Bihar has reignited the row. Usmani was the president of AMU Student Union when the controversy broke out in 2018 and was seen by many as being a Jinnah sympathizer. He's also under the radar of security agencies for his role during the anti-CAA protests in Aligarh. BJP has slammed Congress, calling it a supporter of the man who divided India.
Jalai se jisko ticket mila hai, wo Jinnah ka samarthak hai. क्या कांग्रेस पार्टी और गठबंधन आरजेडी जो महागठबंधन है ये भी जिन्ना के साथ पूरी पार्टी पूरा बिहार का चुनाव जिन्ना के रास्ते पर होगा
उत्तर प्रदेश मिनिस्टर मोहसिन रजा आल्सो ट्वीटेड सेइंग दैट द डिसीजन प्रूव्ड दैट द कांग्रेस पार्टी हैड डिविजन इन इट्स डीएनए कांग्रेस डिसीजन हैज इर्क्ड सम विद इन द पार्टी एज वेल Rishi Mishra, former JDU legislator from Jalai constituency who joined Congress last year in February has questioned the decision.
Gandhi ki party hai ye, Congress party Mahatma Gandhi ki soch ki party hai. Jindabadi mat banaiye isko. Mera agrah hoga Sonia Gandhi se, abhi bhi waqt hai ki hum logon ko phir se purane samay mein aana hai, mazbooti se aana hai to hum logon ko in sab logon se, aise logon se bach ke rehna chahiye.
Reacting to the charges, Usmani sought to distance himself from the Jinnah row.
मैंने कोई फोटो नहीं लगाया था, बिल्कुल गलत बात और चर्चित इसीलिए है क्योंकि हम लोग बीजेपी का पुरजोर विरोध करते हैं और इसके लिए अगर मेरी चर्चा होती है प्रधानमंत्री जी के नीतियों की आलोचना करने के लिए तो मैं इसको बैज ऑफ ऑनर समझता हूँ
While Usmani has sought to dismiss charges against him as politically motivated, but will the contentious decision by the Congress backfire at the grand old party in the elections? Bureau report, India Today.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.